don't be scared of the change. Scared to be the new kid.
What's up, Lily Jane gang? It's your girl Lily Jane here, back with another music reaction. Today, guys, I had a lot of people mention in my comments that Dr. Dre and Eminem released a song, and what I've heard through the grapevine is it's actually related to something new for GTA. So let's go ahead and get into this reaction, y'all. I'm really excited.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Yeah. Dre, you ready?
Ooh.
Come on.
Yo, we gotta
all right.
Check. Cut him undercover, timeless, ready for him. Progress, feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit, profits. Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, uprising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter.
Oh man, that's got me weak. I actually just found out, I know Dre recently got divorced, and he actually, I'm pretty sure everyone probably saw it on the internet, where he had all the balloons in. I think it's like divorced AF. That shit is hilarious. But like, I honestly have not listened to a ton of Dr. Dre's music, like just to be 100% honest with y'all. So I honestly, hearing his flows kind of get me excited because I've never heard it before. And I also have to comment on how shiny his head is in this picture. Freaking my father-in-law, he's bald too, and we always say it's bald man magic, and like this verse is some bald man magic, like for real, for real.
Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go missing, put that on my children. Bet that, nigga, what? Regret that, run it up. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel, yeah. I'ma need all that pronto.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm riding like that. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdosed on what dope is.
Yeah,
hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Okay, before we get to Eminem's verse, I don't know why, but like, I think it was the lotto bar that Dre used. It reminded me of Joyner Lucas, and I know Joyner Lucas probably studied Dre, and I know he probably influenced him, because I know Joyner was also kind of put on the map by Eminem on, Lucky You? Yeah, Lucky You. So I wonder if Dre is another person that's influenced his music a lot too, and his writing style, but because I could like definitely see it.
What no was overdosed on what dope is.
Yeah,
hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. Yeah, you're fucking with the original flow, sick, and anybody can get it. COVID.
Fucking with that. Wait a minute. Okay, so how he was sitting there saying it's a satanic ritual, sacrificing the goats, I think he doesn't, he means like literal goats, obviously, you know, relate to the satanic part, but also goats like greatest of all time because of the second thing he said after that. Yo, okay, I see you're saying you're freaking sacrificing people.
Better than the cult did.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. Yeah, you're fucking with the original flow, sick, and anybody can get it. COVID. Fucking with that. I don't know shit that was so sharp, I could slit my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach is. Yes. So better steer clear from it. Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier, like your tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career sucked. It was sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. You're the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gun. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gears.
The pure luck, like a leprechaun with his beard cut. The sheer luck, like trimming shears. Yo, that shit's got me weak. And he's got so many bars. Like, if I were to sit here and break down every single bar, I'd be pausing every, like, 2 seconds right now.
On another tier, like a tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career summit. It was sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. You're the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gears stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch.
He serial kills Kellogg's, and then I hate Tricks and Chex, meaning like Tricks like the cereal and then Chex like the cereal, but Kellogg's. But you know what I also think of? You know how in MGK's diss for Eminem, he's eating the bowl of cereal? I wonder if that's like a small reference kind of dissing MGK again, because like I could definitely see that because he's like, what's in the bowl, Kelly? Wheaties or Cheerios? So cereal killer bar? I don't know. Maybe. Who knows?
But I serial kill in your Kellogg's. I love Chex and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weightlift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and a sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. Animal mutt mixed with an overachiever. Oh, you're the king of rap, you're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished with putting these hoes through the ringer. Like clothes in between the two rows.
Okay. There is supporting evidence now saying that that might be a diss towards MGK, because he just made a Ringer reference, and we all know he went in on the Ringer on like everyone and their cousin in the rap industry.
It ended up coming to blows like a wiener, but I ain't finished with putting these hoes through the ringer. Like clothes in between the two rollers, a weight. No, what I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride or die, cause you're either both or you need to throw a middle finger up if you're rolling. But me, I'm gonna
ride till I die. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Okay, we just had to turn the spaceship off at the end there. Yo, though, I'm not gonna lie, it has been a while since Eminem has made my brain hurt. I know that, like, wasn't really fast or anything, but there were so many bars, like, I literally have a headache now after that. And I really did. I enjoy listening to Dre, because like I said, I am not familiar with a lot of Dre's music, so I get excited seeing the person that mentored Eminem be on a track with him, and, like, all of this was, it was awesome. It was really cool, and I'm glad Eminem is still releasing music as frequently as he does. But I want to know, guys, let me know down in the comments if you think that was a little sneaky MGK diss. I know Eminem doesn't do sneak disses, but I just feel like with the Kellogg serial killer and then freaking the Ringer at the end there, I don't know, I just feel like that's a little jab at MGK. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Thank you again for watching another one of my videos, y'all, and have a great day, guys.